To get the sniper rifle in this bloody game, you need to get to that church where you need to defend Root Mother or whatever the name is of that thing. You can't miss this location. Afterwards, follow the path shown in the video and you'll get to it. It is a very good weapon, especially in hunter's hands, so have fun with it.